Warship travels back in time to December 6, 1941.
We know where all the mistakes are going to be made for the next 40 years. And you've got the power to correct them.
Kirk Douglas, Martin Sheen, and Catherine Ross.
You still think it's a dream?
It's a nightmare.
The final countdown, next.
This is the Fuller family. The Fullers have just filled full with four fried foods. And this is the fullest the Fullers have ever felt, folks. Alka-Seltzer to the rescue. Alka-Seltzer fights your acid indigestion and fixes your headache in a flash. Send Alka-Seltzer to the rescue and feel your finest fast.
Alka-Seltzer to the rescue.
And now introducing new flavored Alka-Seltzer with the sparkling fresh taste of lemon lime.
So we've got to say goodbye for the summer. Zucchini, I promise you this, I'll keep you safe and snug. Every day in a Ziploc freezer bag and seal it with a kiss. I don't want to say goodbye for the summer. Broccoli, it's you I'll miss. Oh, let us make a pledge to eat in December and seal it with a kiss.
New, easier to handle Ziploc freezer bags.
I still smile when I think about the bride's mom who came to me looking for frames to match a dress for her daughter's wedding. But we found the perfect frames. And then she changed her mind about the dress several times. Luckily, we have lots of frames at Pearl.
Pearl people not only know how to help you choose the right eyewear, they care.
Luckily, the wedding day came. Luckily, she only has two more daughters.
Nobody cares for eyes more than Pearl.
Monday.
How do I look?
Nashville, beware.
They're a long way from the top.
You're crazier than I am, you know that?
The night the lights went out in Georgia. The final countdown. Tonight's ABC's Sunday night movie will continue in a moment. Tuesday, Tony arranges a marriage.
Tradition.
If you start singing from Fiddler on the Roof, I'm leaving.
Who's the boss? Then Mike's taking off till he hits the skids.
It's just a little scratched off.
Broken in half.
Growing Pains, Tuesday.
A sports update brought to you by Bud Light. Now from ABC News in New York, Ray Gandolf.
Good evening. The Baltimore Orioles shut out the Red Sox. Don Assi got his 19th save, most in the majors. He and starter Storm Davis allowed just three hits. Jim Fregosi's debut as manager of the White Sox was a smashing success. The Mariners were sunk. Now this.
Don't just ask for a light beer.
Want to have a light?
Ask them to bring out their best.
Bud Light.
Bud Light. The less filling light beer with a first name and taste. Everything else is just a light.
Two goals by Argentina's Diego Maradona, one of them a broken field run worthy of Red Grange, eliminated England in the World Cup. Bob Tway shot a blistering final round 64 to win the Atlanta Golf Classic by two strokes. More later on the ABC News Weekend Report.
Kinds of things you use every day are on sale this week at CVS at unusually low prices. Like carefree sugarless gum and peppermint, spearmint, cinnamon, and bubble gum. The big packs are 2 for 88 cents this week. Or Oscal calcium supplement. Bottles of 250 or 500 milligram tablets are $4.88 each at today's neighborhood drugstore.
How can you get more than you expect for the price? How can you get more mileage than you expect from a gallon of gas? How can you get more standard features? More style? More room? New Chevrolet Nova. At $7,651, it's more car than you'd expect for the price. And now get 6.9 annual percentage rate GMAC financing. Length of finance contract is limited. The new Nova from today's Chevrolet.
The Red Sox lose, the Guides win. Details tonight on the Late Report.
Sometimes I think, Brooke, would you like him to get a little closer? And then I think, yeah, I'd like him to get a little closer. That's when I'm glad I've got Arid Extra Dry Solid. Arid fights wetness ordinary deodorant sticks can't.
I polish away plaque when I polish my smile.
New Pearl Drops Tooth Polish with foaming action helps polish away plaque.
Mmm, it's a great feeling.
Polish your smile with new Pearl Drops and help polish away plaque.
My kind of people, my kind of place. Something special about this taste. Hot off the fire, with anything on it. Don't it feel good when it's just how you want it? This is a Burger King town. It's made just for me. This is a Burger King town. We know how burgers should be.
Harbor, where on Liberty Weekend, everything is going to happen.
Now we celebrate her new flame of freedom with a birthday the world will never forget. The only place to see all of Liberty Weekend is here on ABC.
One gum gives you 9 slim sticklets instead of 7 wide sticks in a regular size pack. New sticklets in natural spearmint or peppermint flavors.
Skinny, skinny, that's the shape of skinny sticklets. Fat with flavor, see how skinny, taste how fat.
You know, I've played a lot of roles as an actor, from a cop to a country singer. But in real life, I don't play roles. I do what works for me, whether it's my clothes or my credit card. And I don't carry my MasterCard for show. I carry it because it gives me all the possibilities and leaves the choosing to me. Possibilities and personal choice. That works for me. MasterCard. I choose it because I use it. MasterCard. Master the possibilities.
Cross-hash generator.
This is Max Headroom.
Max Headroom?
Ah, cocologist.
He sees us.
Where there's a wave, there's a Coke.
I like him.
Join the club. You know, more people prefer the new taste of Coke over Pepsi.
Let's take him home.
Good idea.
So, you
Pepsi drinkers, now's your chance. Become a cocologist. That's the way. Oh!
I'm in a New York state of mind.
This summer, a very special lady is having a very special birthday. And New York State hopes you'll come celebrate, stay for a while, and put yourself in a New York state of mind.
Tuesday, take a spin with Dave and Maddie.
What do I do now?
Get in the far right lane and make a sharp left.
You don't make a left turn for the far right lane.
We do.
It's the ultimate entertainment machine.
We did it. We lost it.
It's moonlighting.
Then, every day is a struggle.
Never live to see the day I get caught dirty again.
Every struggle's a test.
You gotta take charge of your life.
Spencer for Hire, Tuesday. The Final Countdown, starring Kirk Douglas, Martin Sheen, Catherine Ross, and James Farentino, will continue in a moment.
An ABC News brief brought to you by Bud Light. Now from Washington, Tom Gerald.
Good evening. In South Africa, three bombs went off in the port city of Durban, triggering a fire near an oil refinery, forcing the evacuation of downtown movie theaters. No one was hurt. The Reagan administration has now condemned tough new South African measures expected to replace the 11-day-old state of emergency. Filipinos demanding the return of Ferdinand Marcos blocked the streets outside two army bases near Manila. Police responded with tear gas and gunfire. Dozens of people were hurt. 16 were arrested. Now this.
Don't just ask for a light beer.
Pitcher of light.
Ask them to bring out their best.
Bud Light.
Bud Light. The less filling light beer with the first name and taste. Everything else is just a light.
Negotiations continue between AT&T and striking communication workers who hope to be back on the job by tomorrow. More later on the weekend report.
Let me tell you about a program that the telephone company has offered to many Maine residents and will continue to offer during the months ahead. We call it the Local Choice 3. Simply stated, it means you have three choices as to how you would like to be billed for local calls. Choice number one is called local measured service. You pay only for the calls you make. And it has been clearly established that the majority of Maine customers would pay less than they are now paying by making this choice. Choice number two is based on a combination of flat rate and measured service and can provide big savings for those who want to save. The third choice is for those who want to remain on a flat rate in return for unlimited calls. The Local Choice 3 program allows you to try new methods or remain on a flat rate. The Committee for Local Telephone Choice supports the belief that you should have that right to choose.
Another sunny day coming up tomorrow. Details on the Late Report.
They came from all over the country out of 2,000 competitors to win their way to the top. And here they are, the winners of the Crystal Light National Aerobic Championship.
They believe in themselves, and they believe in Crystal Light Diet Soft Drink Mix for the lighter, refreshing taste.
I believe in Crystal Light, because I believe in me.
100% NutraSweet and only 4 calories. Get the official workout video of the Crystal Light National Aerobic Championship designed by these leading aerobic athletes.
Our workout program is tailor-made to help you reach the fitness goals you set for yourself. We'll teach you to tone your arms, your legs, and flatten your stomach so you can look and feel your best.
Get your 90-minute aerobic workout tape, not for the $40 retail value, but for only $14.95 and 2 Crystal Light proofs of purchase. Look for details in the Sunday papers on June 22nd.
Come on, go for it!
Lady Speed Sticks improved? Oh, it's terrific!
Lady Speed Stick antiperspirants improved with the most powerful wetness fighter available.
With this job, I need the strength of a man's antiperspirant, Speed Stick.
Lady Speed Stick is Speed Stick protection made for a woman, so it's gentle.
I'd love a woman's antiperspirant that could keep me dry all day.
New Lady Speed Stick glides on dry. Nothing fights wetness and odor better. Protects you like a man.
And treats you like a woman.
New Lady Speed Stick.
By men.
Working hands, helping hands, hands that got to boogie along. At McDonald's, our hands are busy too.
Biscuits for you.
McDonald's buttermilk biscuit sandwiches, sizzling sausage or bacon, a fresh egg, and melted cheese.
They're taking breakfast by the hand all over the land.
It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
Fresh baked biscuits, our way of lending a hand.
How far will one man go to get revenge?
Mitch is a mastermind at manipulating.
Men like Mitch Lawrence would just as soon kill you as look at you.
Hey, don't, babe.
Mitch Lawrence is not in love with anybody but himself.
He begged me to forgive him for what he did to Daddy.
Shut up! I don't want to even hear it.
Mitch Lawrence is the most dangerous man to ever be in Landview.
You are going to betray everyone, everything, to get back into my bed.
One Life to Live, weekdays.
There are a lot of jobs in there that demand absolute precision, and that kind of tension can cause a lot of aches and pains. Ask Charles Luber's.
It's sore. It's sore right in through these areas here. It hurts. If I don't get a strong medication, it will not take this ache away in my neck.
What he took was extra-strength Tylenol caplets. Last year, hospitals dispensed Tylenol 10 times more than the next four brands combined. Let's see how Tylenol worked.
The aches are gone, and it just makes me feel great. I can see why hospitals give Tylenol to their patients, because it sure did work for me. I feel super. I feel great. Really great.
If Tylenol worked for Charles Luber's, and it's the pain reliever hospitals use most, shouldn't you use Tylenol too? Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.
Just a sprinkle a day
helps keep odor away.
Shower to shower regular, Spice and Morning Fresh help you keep that just showered feeling from one shower to the next.
Have you had a sprinkle today?
When it comes time to sell your home, consider this. Only one real estate sales organization sells more homes, finds more homes, and delivers more successful transactions every day than anyone else in the world. No one's got the power to move real estate like Century 21.
When you compare Ford Ranger and Chevy S10 to the new two-wheel drive Jeep Comanche, you'll find they're priced about the same. Yet Comanche has the most powerful standard engine, the longest wheelbase, biggest wheels and tires, highest ground clearance, and the largest optional payload capacity. In fact, the more you compare Comanche, the more you'll see there is no comparison.
Comanche is now available with special factory incentives that could save you hundreds. See your Jeep dealer now.
Late night viewers, watch out. A wild man's on the loose with special guests Huey Lewis, Annie Lennox, Phil Collins, and much more.
The Noel Edmonds Show.
Starts late night Monday.
Tonight's movie, The Final Countdown, will continue in a moment.
Brighten your weekday mornings with the people you admire.
Love, love, love for life, love for children.
Share the private stories behind the public lives on Fame, Fortune, and Romance. TV8 News Brief with Jeff Flint.
Good evening, everybody. Here are some of the stories we're working on for the late report of TV8 News. A four-year-old boy is in critical condition tonight at a Portland hospital. John Rollins spent an hour and a half underwater in a well in Bowdoin this afternoon before being recovered. And there's hope among union workers at the Maine Central Railroad. They say new talks in their dispute with the company may be scheduled soon. I'll have all the sports. Tony will have our Monday forecast, all in the late report at 11.
People all over Maine are discovering the convenience of Cashline, the instant phone loan from People's Heritage Bank. 1-800-852-CASH.
Who says you can't have it all? Who says you can't love your work and the change of pace? Who says you can't have light beer with super premium taste? Michelob Light.
Oh, yes, you can.
Michelob Light.
Oh, yes, you can.
Super premium taste and a less filling beer.
Michelob Light. Oh, yes, you can. Have it all.
WMTW-TV, Portland Spring and Auburn Lewiston.
Medical news from Nuprin.
Moments ago, a medical study reported the best news for tough headaches in over 10 years. Beyond regular strength aspirin, beyond extra strength Tylenol, there's a higher level of pain-relieving strength, Nuprin strength. Too little Nuprin are stronger than extra strength Tylenol, so Nuprin stops headaches better. And remember, Nuprin is gentler to your stomach than aspirin. For strength beyond extra strength Tylenol, Nuprin strength.
The people who make these delicious Oreo cookies asked me to tell you that it's their 75th birthday this year. I love birthdays. And I should. I've had 90 of them.
Join the fun. Play the Oreo 75th birthday sweepstakes. You could win $1 million. Look for game cards and details on specially marked packages of Oreo cookies at the Oreo display in your store.
Happy birthday, Cookie.
Oreo cookies. For the kid in all of us.
Hey, come on!
Hey, Mom!
A kid needs some things to call his own. Mm-hmm. So buy your kid a sports car. Yeah. Or a VCR. Yeah. Or sugar-free Kool-Aid.
Yeah!
I thought you'd like the idea. It's the one sugar-free for kids. The only one with that awesome Kool-Aid taste.
You were a kid once. Wasn't Kool-Aid your favorite?
And Mom's, it has vitamin C, 100% NutraSweet, and no saccharin.
Michael?
It's the one sugar-free for kids.
You're invited to the opening of our new Wishbone Country Inn, where everything is country fresh, country natural, and country good. New Wishbone Country Inn. Great tasting new dressings, so country fresh they're refrigerated. And like this new blue cheese dressing, so deliciously thick and creamy, you don't pour them, you spoon them on. For country fresh taste, open a new Wishbone Country Inn of your own.
A controversial torture ship attending Liberty Weekend. Monday, watch ABC's World News Tonight.
Hello, this is Frank Bartles along with my partner Ed in New York City. I have always heard this place is expensive, so I was not surprised to pay $42.50 for breakfast. However, that was before Ed explained that this did not even include the price of our rooms. So if you get a chance, we would really appreciate it if you would pick up a few extra bottles of Bartles and James. That would help a lot, and we thank you once more for your support. Keep the change.
I'm shocked and embarrassed. Soap made my skin dry, but with Dove, my face feels soft and smooth. I should have tried it long ago.
We asked women across America to give up their ordinary soap and take the Dove 7-Day Test.
Dove really improved the condition of my skin. It made my skin feel softer and smoother.
Dove is 1/4 moisturizing cream. It doesn't dry your face like soap.
I told everybody. I said, I'm trying Dove, and you know, it really does work. My skin feels softer.
Dove is better than soap. You can feel it in your skin.
Nah, it won't stop ringing. Tuesday. Nah.
When it touches my face, it hangs up.
Aww.
I don't have a problem. You've got a problem.
Lots of people with phones not made by AT&T are registering some kind of complaint. When was the last time you had a complaint with an AT&T phone?
Hello? What?
Can you call me back on an AT&T phone?
You get what you pay for. AT&T, the right choice.
What's that?
Oatmeal. It's good for you.
Well, Ma, if you don't mind, I'd rather have my Rice Krispies.
Oh? They didn't teach you about vitamins in medical school?
Ma.
You were absent when they talked about nourishing foods like good old-fashioned oatmeal.
Mother, Kellogg's Rice Krispies is higher in iron and 8 very nourishing vitamins than your oatmeal.
Well, Mr. Doctor, is that a fact?
Yes.
But if you prefer a second opinion...
Snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies.
Make television a learning experience. Watch it with your children.
This is a very fine home. Stereo in most rooms, fully equipped laundry, and a wealth of electrical appliances throughout. Fairness would suggest that the family that lives here should be paying a higher monthly power bill than the single lady who lives next door. And of course, they do. Yet, these folks pay exactly the same for local telephone service as their neighbor, even though they make 5-6 times more calls a day. In a word, the neighbor is paying a share of this heavy user's phone bill. Under local measured service, this would not happen. Nearly 2/3 of Maine's telephone customers could end up paying less than they are now paying. This family would undoubtedly pay more, something closer to their fair share. So if local measured service comes to your area, even though you don't have to take it, you just may want to give it a try.
My kind of people, my kind of place.
WMTW-TV, Bowling Spring, and Auburn Lewiston.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Jeff Flint. Marianne Milano has the night off. Here is what's happening tonight. A four-year-old boy who spent an hour and a half underwater in a well in Bowdoin this afternoon is in critical condition tonight at a Portland hospital. John Rollins was visiting the Bowdoin area with his mother and sister this afternoon when he wandered away. He was found later in a 20-foot-deep well just before 5 o'clock. He had no heartbeat. He was not breathing. Rollins was first rushed to a Brunswick hospital and then to Maine Medical Center in Portland, where a spokeswoman says doctors are trying to warm his blood. He's suffering from severe hypothermia. Again, he's in critical condition at this hour.
This child is missing. If you recognize this child, please note the ID number on the screen and call Child Find toll-free at 1-800-426-5678. You can remember the number easily as 1-800-I-AM-LOST.
Where is the bed? Hey, bud, where is the bed?
Here's the Benz, Clara. Benz 100 is the number one insect repellent in Maine and in Alaska. You shouldn't be out here without it. I thought someone your age, Clara, would know better.
Shut up, Baldy. Give me the Benz.
Get your Benz 100 at L.L. Bean, Kittery Trading Post, and stores everywhere.
Announcing the biggest one-price sale ever. Louis Chevrolet has just received fresh shipments of new 1986 Celebrities and full-size pickups, and you can take your pick this week, not for $11,000 or $12,000, but only $88.88 delivered. Four-door sedan or V8 powered pickup, your choice, only $88.88 this week. But don't wait. These new Chevys will go fast, only at Louis Chevrolet, Route 4 Center Street in Auburn.
Shopping is a beautiful experience at Land's End Gift Shop, located literally at the end of the land at Bailey Island, featuring a large selection of the exclusive Hummel figurines from West Germany, nautical jewelry, Yankee candles, and a most enchanting Christmas shop. Land's End, a gift shop and an experience. Route 24, Bailey Island, Maine, opens 7 days a week.
The Door Days, June only at the Chrysler Plymouth dealer in your area. Get $500 cash back on Plymouth Turismo, $500 back on Plymouth Caravelle and Chrysler LeBaron, plus an extra $300 from Chrysler on specially tagged cars for a total savings of $800. On LeBaron GTS Premium, get up to $1,300. Hurry, you must take delivery this month.
Great deals are taking shape at your New England Chrysler Plymouth dealers.
Hit Radio WIGY, the station that makes your dreams come true. All summer long, Maine's hottest is WIGY.
Honey, I brought home your favorite ice cream.
Oh, Bon Bons, the finger food ice cream. What have you got in mind?
Sharing.
Sharing what?
These delicious Bon Bons, of course.
And what else, George?
Bon Bons brand ice cream nuggets from Carnation. Bite-sized scoops of creamy ice cream, like new chocolate peanut butter and Bavarian mint, covered in a rich chocolatey coating. Bon Bons, the finger food ice cream.
George, let's share some more.
A double pleasure's waiting for you. A double pleasure from Double Mint Gum. A double great feeling, making you realize Double Mint's the one for you. Double fresh, double smooth, double delicious to chew. A double pleasure is waiting for you. Double Mint Gum. A double pleasure is waiting for you. Double Mint Gum.
Gerber Baby Foods is about to reveal its complete recipe for strained peas. Fresh, tender peas. Water. Now, wasn't that simple? All Gerber Baby Foods are perfectly prepared for your baby's nutritional needs without added salt, artificial colors, flavors, or preservatives. Those are the facts. Pure and simple. Gerber.
All this great food.
It's for the party. And a fresh box of Arm & Hammer baking soda keeps everything fresh.
Another box in the freezer?
Keeps ice cream from tasting funny. And the new calendar reminds us to change every 3 months. Isn't it time for a fresh box?
Great party, Louise. I can still smell it.
Harry, we need Arm & Hammer car deodorizer.
3 times more odor-destroying ingredient than ordinary brands. They sit on top. Arm & Hammer penetrates to destroy deep-down odors.
Home rooms fresh.
Work better, longer, cost less, too.
Next on the Disney Sunday Movie.
I'm producing a show, and you 3 boys are my stars.
No one wants to work this summer.
Get Mickey Mouse on the phone.
Oh, Mickey's on vacation.
But the original Disney gang is getting back together.
Hey, who's that?
Why, I'm Droyden.
You'll never know what you'll see when you go on vacation with Mickey Mouse and friends. Next Sunday.